Hello, good morning students. This is A to Z biology. Okay, so we have started with the reproductive health. So we are taking our next topic after birth control, that is MTP. What do you mean by MTP? MTP means medical termination of pregnancy, or you can call it as induced abortion. If we define it in a language particular, then we can define it as either intentional or voluntary termination of pregnancy before the fetus becomes viable is called so. But in general language, we can say that there is a termination of pregnancy in early phase whenever either it is unwanted pregnancy or some problem is there with the mother health or the fetus health. Okay, so that's why this is needed. Now, why we need MTP? What is the need that we need MTP? Okay, so further there are some reasons why we need. First reason is unwanted pregnancies. जैसे जब भी हमें अगर कोई couple है already they having a proper family and they have unwanted pregnancy, so they want to abort that time it could be useful. Second, casual unprotected intercourse. Sometimes some people have unprotected intercourse leads to pregnancy, that can also be aborted by this. Sometime where these contraceptives that do not work, what we have studied in our earlier lecture, that there are two methods, temporary and permanent methods for contraception. Okay, but we also know that they are not always 100% efficient. Sometimes they may be lacking in this process. So that time MTP is also used if there is a fertilization and pregnancy is there, conceived. So next, rapes. Most this is a crime, and in that case also this is used. Sometimes what happened, there is a health issues with the mother health, that she is not able to carry on the baby as her health is in the threat. Okay, uski jaan ko khatra ho sakta, to obvious hai doctors yahi suggest karenge ki aap abort karwa lo. But so concerning these issues, this MTP is legalized by the government. Okay, this MTP is legalized by government, and when it is legalized in 1971 with strict conditions. Why strict condition? So that people can't misuse this, as people misuse this for female feticide. If a female fetus is there, people tend to remove that. Okay, so to avoid misuse, the MTP must be done with strict conditions, and it is always preferred by the authorized doctor who is a professional and is able to do it properly. And mostly this MTP is considered safe during the first trimester of pregnancy, that is up to 12 week of pregnancy. After that, it may lead to some threat to the health of the mother. So always doctor suggests to do MTP during first 12 weeks of pregnancy or first 3 months. Now, what is the significance of MTP? And we are studying here. So, significance is this: to get rid of first one unwanted pregnancies, or getting rid of pregnancy which may harmful to mother health, as we have earlier discussed. And also, this leads to contribute in the decrease in the population. Okay, so when unwanted pregnancies are removed, ultimately population will be controlled. What are the drawbacks, we can say? With the uses of this technique, we have also drawbacks of this techniques. And what are the drawbacks? That is, people often misuse it for female feticide, which I have already discussed with you. So this is the drawbacks of MTP. So this is all about MTP. Our next topic with this is STDs. What is STD? As you all know, STD is sexually transmitted disease. You must all have studied in your lower classes also what is STD definition of it. So what we can define STDs? हम कैसे define कर सकते हैं बच्चों को? कोई भी infection या diseases जो भी sexual intercourse के through किसी दूसरे person में जाए, उसको हम क्या बोलते हैं? STDs. और definition में अगर हमने बोलना हो तो क्या बोल सकते हैं कि diseases or infections which are transmitted through sexual intercourse with infected person are collectively called STDs. इनके दो नाम और भी हैं बच्चे, that is venereal disease or RTI. RTI means reproductive tract infections. Okay. So example क्या है mostly कौन से STDs होते हैं? HIV, gonorrhea, syphilis, genital herpes, genital warts. All these are under the category of sexually transmitted diseases. In the book you have the disease name and its causing agent also that you have to learn. Further, what are the causative agents? It's not that always a bacteria or a virus. It has a wide range of causative agents. And what was it mentioned here? I have mentioned here that is bacteria, virus, protozoa, nematodes, fungi and ectoparasites. The causative agent may vary. Okay, it can be either of it, whether virus, bacteria, anything. So now, what is the mode of transmission? So as we are sexually transmitted diseases, name itself telling that first mode is sexual intercourse. Whenever there is a sexual intercourse with an infected person, there is a chances of that person, the unhealthy person, to getting infected with the STD. Okay, sexually transmitted disease. Second thing, sharing infected needles, surgical instruments. Okay, this also be harmful. Third one, transfusion of blood. If person is transfused blood or given एक किसी को किसी infected बंदे का अगर blood देते हैं और वो STD से suffer कर रहा है तो जो दूसरा है जिसको blood दिया जाता है उसमें भी ये possibilities हो सकती हैं कि उसमें भी STDs हो जाएं. Next fourth one, infected mother to fetus. अब जो माँ है अगर वो STD से ऐसे suffer कर रही है तो further उसके बच्चे में भी ये हो सकता है. सो इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू ट्रीट इट एट अर्लियर स्टेजेस. जब भी आपको पता चलता है या कुछ भी ऐसा है तो वन मस्ट इमिडिएटली कॉन्टेक्ट विद द डॉक्टर. मोस्टली दिस प्रॉब्लम अराइजेज इन अडल्ट. जैसे हमारी इंडियन पॉपुलेशन है तो मोस्टली वहां पे क्या है, ग्रोइंग पॉपुलेशन है एंड मोस्टली अडल्ट आर देयर. सो दिस प्रॉब्लम इज मैक्सिमम इन 15 to 21 ईयर्स ऑफ एज individuals. Okay, so and at this age they must be shy to tell someone that they're suffering from this type of diseases. So if you are suffering like this or your friend or someone else, so please make them understand and not too shy or anything. They should immediate, if they have any doubt regarding this problem, they should immediately contact with a doctor. Okay, so that this problem can be cured, and this problem is curable. Okay, by medicine you can cure it instead of providing infection to other, and for future you can have a healthy life. Now how we can prevent when we come to disease, agar koi disease aata hai to ab uski prevention ke bare mein bhi baat hum automatically karenge. To prevention kaise karenge bachche hum? First thing, avoid intercourse with an unknown person. जिसको हम जानते नहीं है उसके साथ इंटरकोर्स नहीं होना चाहिए. Of course, he might be having what type of problems, we don't know. Second, always use condom. Third one, in case of any doubt, you must seek a help of doctor. Okay, so this is how you can save yourselves. Okay, so this is all for today. We are done with the MTP and STDs. In the next lecture, we will come with the ART, that is assisted reproduction techniques. Okay, so bye bye.